Forgot Apple ID password. How to change iCloud account on iPhone. This video will show you how to remove Apple ID from iPhone without password. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Trust the computer. Install and run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Choose Unlock Apple ID feature. Click Next button to remove Apple ID. Here is a guide for you to set up your iPhone. Just follow it. Open any browser and enter passfab.com/applaid. Tap Download Certificate. Tap Allow to download the profile. Once the profile is downloaded, go to Settings. Select General. Find Profile and tap it. Install Unlock Apple ID. Then go back to General, find Certificate Trust Settings in About. Enable Unlock Apple ID. Now, go to Wi-Fi Settings. Tap the eye icon next to your connected Wi-Fi. Tap Configure Proxy. Choose Manual. Add Server Applaid, PassFab.com. Add Port 8080. Save Changes. Then go back to Settings and tap the iCloud account. Select iCloud and wait for the information to be loaded. Now, click Next to unlock Apple ID. Then, copy the serial number to verify Find My iPhone status. Enter off in the box. Click Confirm. PassFab Activation Unlocker will reset your iPhone. Click Reset. And you can set up your iPhone and use it as a new one.